Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome you back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3, episode 61, with your host behind the microphone, is Brooke and Scrow. But this week is, you know, that Mass Effect Andromeda. Wait, let me look at my calendar because... No, it's not. That's less than pretty much a good couple of days because I'm an idiot. But yes. Welcome you back. This is your lovely host behind the microphone. Broken Hex Ground. Really? Holy! I died because I was not paying attention at the crown, so I deserve to get killed. My bad. Because I was looking at the calendar to make sure that I got the date correct. And I do not, so because I'm a moron. Yes. More Reaper troops! Look for an exit! Depend on the fight! Oh, because of the Ravager, that's why. It's four scumbags. Yeah, four scumbags, like... There's still one down there. Excuse me? That's on there, excuse me? Just die already? Like... Like, why are you guys not dying? Just die. Well, guess what? And Kobe. Search the perimeter. Perimeters need to be searched. I am not playing XCOM. Nor I have not done Let's Play on XCOM. Reason why? Because I don't know. That seemed like a long game. So... Will I do a long game like that? I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. See me failing XCOM? I'm failing Binding Isaac, so... Why not XCOM, you know? Alright. And this what happens.
Starting command sequence. Releasing husks. Kim, what's happening? Oh my god!
A way out!
Oh, okay. I was like, what's going on? Why is there someone talking?
A way out!
You said that. How? Well, there's only one way. Well, there's a brute.
Stay out of their reach.
Brute's down. Boots down again. This gun packs a punch. Naked lady coming around.
Move up ahead. Let's get over there.
Don't want to get one hit killed by her. Goodbye, naked lady. Your death was sweet and sour. With a little bit twist and shout. Okay, I'm trying to find weapons and trying to find stuff. Which way up to the tower? Okay. Anything here? Ooh. Okay. What is this? A gun. A saber. What the heck is a saber? Description. Do a lot of damage. I stick with this. I probably go test out later. I did stick with this one because I like my powers. My power levels. Alright.
Tower access granted.
Thank you. Where's my peoples?
Oh. Get ready!
Got here before me.
Shepard.
A commander's ship. Excellent timing.
Put the gun down.
No. Ariana tried to shoot me. Miranda's poisonous influence, no doubt.
I'm sorry she missed. Where's Kai Lang?
I don't know. Gone. He took my research and left us here to die.
Miranda, can you hear me?
That's close enough. Both of you. Kai Lang didn't finish the job, but I will.
This ends here.
On the contrary. Now that the Reapers are taken care of, we have a way out.
Let her go. Shepard, don't let him take her. Shepard, please.
I have no problem with you. I just want Oriana and the research data.
You want a lot.
You get your life. How much is that worth?
All right. Take her. I want out alive. Deal?
Nope.
No deal. Did he hurt you? Are you all right? It's okay, Ori. You're safe now.
I'm fine. I just...
I want to get out of here.
We will. Give me a minute, okay? Commander Shepard. Fancy meeting you here.
We caught a break. You all right?
I'll be fine. Really. I don't know how you managed it, but I'm grateful you're here.
How did you do all this?
Finding my father didn't take long once I confirmed he worked for the elusive man. Just had to follow the lies. Once I saw what this place really was, I couldn't just walk away.
Of course.
Things got really complicated when Reapers showed up. And Kai Ling.
You survived. Not many people could do that.
When you mentioned he was involved, I took a few precautions. Probably saved my life.
Miranda, this whole thing was a huge risk. You should have told me.
You have a war to win, Shepard. This was my fight. It's been a long time coming.
You did it. It's over.
Yes. I just wish my sister didn't have to see all this.
About your father.
I'm glad he's gone, Shepard. I'm sorry if that sounds cold.
No. I understand.
It's finally over. For both of us. We can stop running.
Yes, you can. What's our status? Any intel we can use from this place?
The research data is gone, but I've still got basic facility information, like shuttle arrivals and departures, Cerberus included. It's not a direct link, but it's something to work with.
Grab anything you can off the computer. We'll take it back to be analyzed.
I can do better than that.
What?
Before Kai Ling took off, I planted a tracer on him. If you act fast, you'll track him right to the elusive man.
Tracer? Sounds like you thought of everything.
Not quite, but nobody's perfect.
Thanks, Miranda. This is exactly what we need.
Thought you might need some good news.
Damn right. What's next for you two?
Get her someplace safe. Get this scratch cleaned up.
Okay. I gotta follow all this up.
I'll be in touch, Shepard. Soon.
I hope so.
Come on, Ari. We've had enough of Father's hospitality.
Let's make sure everyone knows about this place.
Communication scrambler disabled.
Listen to me. This is not a refugee camp. This is a
Cortez, we need to pick up at the tower.
Henry Roger Wilson. That.
I've had enough of this place.
Same here. Same here. With the touchy piano music, it was great.
I wasn't in favor of your diversion to Sanctuary, Commander. Too many unknowns. But I was wrong. The Cerberus lab you raided hinted at something big, but we never expected this. All those refugees, all that slaughter. Just to study indoctrination.
Sanctuary did need to be shut down, sir. What they learned about the Reapers wasn't worth all those lives.
It's useful intel, Commander, but you're right. The cost was too high. Do we have a location on the elusive man?
Yes. We had a tracer on Kai Lang when he reported back.
Good. That gives us a fighting chance to take Cerberus out of this war.
Agreed. We need to end Cerberus and focus on the Reapers.
My thoughts exactly. Hack it out.
Thank you, Hackett. So, let's just go and take care of some business. Yay! And probably some side missions, who knows? Because who knows? No, they not.
Commander, it seems Tally's taking what happened on Horizon hard. She's in the lounge if you want to check on her.
Okay.
The Alliance has issued warnings about Sanctuary. The Cerberus bastards. Horizon was my home. Just tell me you're going to take... Cerberus down.
Cerberus is already dead. They just don't know it yet. And when their base is nothing but a smoking crater, remember that you're the one who helped us find them.
Thanks, Commander.
Okay, you just pull a Kenshiro reference. That's pretty cool, a little Kenshiro. Down the lounge, you say. Yeah, let's check. Did she listen to, the, Thundercat album?
I can't get that place out of my head. The whole thing was so calculated. Using hope to lure people to their deaths, or worse. I can't understand it. And you know, I'm glad I can't. It makes me feel human. Just wondering what the refugees do now.
I don't know. Just do not know. Oh, okay. That's not just rain or the wind. It is actually... No, that's just rain. No, just wind. It's very windy right now. Well, tonight as I'm recording. And Tally's drunk again.
Shepherd! Want a drink? I'm toasting Miranda, I think.
How are you getting drunk?
Very carefully. Taurian brandy, triple filtered, then introduced into the suit through an emergency induction port.
That's a straw, Tally.
Emergency induction port. It's actually getting a little harder to get it into the slot. I think that means it's working. She was so rude. What did Jack call her? Cerberus cheerleader? With her perfect genes and that attitude and still, she got it done. She stopped her father.
I didn't realize this would be so hard on you.
I didn't like her. Keila, she was such a bitch. But I respected her. Sometimes that's better than liking. She did whatever it took to stop her father. She never gave in to him. Never changed herself to please him.
Ah.
Don't ah me. You sound like a Vorcha.
Seeing a bit of yourself in Miranda fighting her father?
I spent my life trying to live up to him. Then making up for his mistakes, doing what he'd have wanted.
It's never that easy.
When do we get to stop reacting to our parents and start living for ourselves?
The answer to that one's at the bottom of that glass.
I might need help with the induction straw port, you know.
Here's to Miranda.
Nice job, you genetically perfect Cerberus cheerleader Bostet. Keila Solai.
Oh, Tally's just drunk. It's hilarious. Little cute Boshna. But yeah, so mean feelings, bro. And also, it's weird that I look outside my window and there's a pillow just rolling around the alley.
Prothians my entire life. If I'd been shown the beacon on Thessia earlier,
you would have needed Shepard's cipher to comprehend it.
I still could have learned from it. Instead, my mother hid the galaxy's most important archaeological find from me. It must have been such a joke to her when I became a Prothean researcher.
The penalties for withholding Prothean technology are among the harshest in Council space. Your mother's motives may have been simply to shield you.
Perhaps. Thank you, Edie. I hadn't considered that.
Anything good? And shields, sure. And power cooldowns.
How's Miranda?
She'll make a recovery.
I'm not surprised. Miranda always struck me as a driven woman. I'm glad she made it. The Migrant Fleet and the Geth warships have joined Admiral Hackett.
Oh, that's awesome.
A pleasure to see you.
Thank you, Glyph. Let's see what's in here, what Garrus had to say.
Shepard, never a dull moment when the Normandy's on tour, is there?
Any word from Palavin?
Some, and I don't like what I'm hearing. The Krogan are there in force, but they're just slowing the Reapers down, not stopping them. I'm not sure it's going to be enough.
Hear anything from your family?
But I did hear from Primarch Victus. He wanted my advice on fleet strength when the Crucible is ready. Still can't get used to people asking me things like that.
What did you say?
I said, at some point, we're going to have to decide if our fleets keep defending Palavin or we go on the offensive.
Can't do both.
Not with the beating we're taking. Like I said, not the sort of questions I'm used to answering.
You know what you're doing, Garrus. Trust me. Everyone can see that.
Maybe. But you spend so much time on the outside trying to get in, and when you do, it's not what I expected.
How so?
All the questions, and every one of them with a million lives riding on the answer.
You do the best you can with what you know. It's no different than your days at CSEC.
You're right. Though I'm starting to understand why the galaxy needs cold-hearted dictators every now and then.
They get things done.
They don't give a damn about the consequences. Suppose that's what it's going to take, Shepard. The ruthless calculus of war. 10 billion people over here die, so 20 billion over there can live. Are we up for that? Are you?
If we reduce this war to arithmetic, we're no better than Reapers.
I guess I can't argue with that. You managed peace between the Geth and the Quarians. Maybe there is another way.
There's always another way. Always. Let's invite Miranda up. See what she's doing. I should check down there. No, let me check downstairs. In the engine. Yeah, it was like windy outside. It's like, is the pillow still outside? No, the pillow is not outside. Nope, the pillow's still outside. It's in front of my place right now. Not in my parking spot, but it's there. That pillow is still going around.
So I hear the elusive man drinks bourbon. It all makes sense now.
What do you mean? You love whiskey.
Hey, Scotch, my dear girl. That scunner drinks American bourbon. Completely different.
He's a psychotic megalomaniac, and you've got problems with his choice of liquor?
You've obviously never experienced the peat aroma of a fine Ely Scotch. Sometimes keeping the grid balanced is pure murder.
My board is green.
Okay.
Need anything, Commander?
Carry on.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Shepard.
My board is green.
Why is your board green? Alright, let's just go to the cabinet. Go to the cabinet. Is that pillow still out there? Pillow top for yes, it's still there. It didn't get moved yet. The wind did not move it, so it's still there. I guess I'm trying to bite Miranda up, but I guess not. I'm not too sure. I don't know. Do I need to go to This place?
Commander?
Hi. Leave orbit. To the mass relays. Let's not go here yet. Let's go to the Citadel, because there's always something fun happening in the Citadel. If it's not, then... yeah. Not too sure. We're getting close, people. We are getting really close. To the... I won't say to the end of the game. We're getting there.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
This way.
I need a cab to the Presidium.
It'll be there momentarily.
Okay, cool. I need to charge my phone, then my headphones. Multiple headphones. All right. I need to go to this place too to unlock that thing. What thing? You know, that thing. Alright, where that police officer at? Was it her? Who's supposed to get a cold to? Nah, this is weird.
Hello, Shepard.
Hello. Ooh, pulls the guild code too. Thought I was supposed to give it to you. But apparently not.
The clutch is stabilized? Really? That's what I believe, my sister. You the
first it's not you. It's not Captain Summers. It's Captain Summers and, like, invisible. I guess I do not know. They still did not repair the glass in here. Such a tacky job. I guess let me go to
Spectre status recognized. Please select the destination.
Embassies, I guess. I don't know. If there's nothing here, then I guess we can close this episode. And yeah, we can close this episode. So far for tonight. Well, the morning time, since you watch it. So you can watch it anytime you want to, you know. Not stopping. You're like, oh yeah, you can watch it. No, during the day. During the night. During early morning, mid-morning. It's up to you. Where is the... probably on the other side. Who was asking for the codes? It's not you. Where you at, bro? Okay, it's not...
No, I know what I said.
Okay. Where is this person at? Really? Where is this person at? Like, come on. It's not by Bailey's office. Not Udina. Udina's like dead.
Your intel, right? I found these encryption codes on a Cerberus engineer. I thought they might be helpful.
Cerberus ciphers. That's exactly what we've been looking for. Thank you, Commander.
Okay, cool. Awesome. We did that part. Well, let's just check in here to see. Well, if there's nothing here, then we can close this episode. Yep, nothing else here. Thank you so much for watching this episode 61 of the Excuse to Chicago Presents Mass Effect 3, as your lovely host always on the microphone here at Broadcast Ground. Tune in later on tonight for episode 62 of the continuation. Probably go finally track down Kyle Lane and let him give him peace of my mind. Peace of my mind. Probably give him an uppercut or anything. He deserve a lot. You deserve a beat him down. But other than that, please like, comment, subscribe. You guys are awesome. Watching these videos and make a comment and certain things. You guys are awesome. Just let you guys know that. You guys are great. Why are they running? That's weird. But other than that, I don't think there's someone at Silver Street. Let me check real quick. I don't think there's someone there. Because I just don't think so. Because I think I did all the little missions, side little stories right here. I highly doubt Jack is playing games right now. But who knows, right? Who knows? Come on. Nope, that's it. No one's here. My personal apartment? Do I really want to go to my personal apartment? Not really. Not at all. But I should. Just to double check. You know what? I check it anyway, like pretty much before the next episode. Not next episode. No, screw it, we go there right now. the suspense is killing me. Probably there's someone's there. Probably someone's trying to break into my apartment. Who knows? Let's find out right now. I was about to close up this episode, but I realized that I can go back to my personal apartment. Let's do this right now. If there's not no one there, and then I realized that this was a waste of 2 minutes. Of my time and your time. Which, you know, there's no one wasting on time, just saying. Per se. I'm just curious. Because no one miss anything. I just want to show you the experience. Can I go back to my apartment? Yes, I can! Ha ha ha. I wonder who's there. Anyone there? Is there an Easter egg? Is Anderson there? If he is, well, he's on my place. This is my place now. They clean up. This one clean up. That someone did clean up. Someone better did. It's loading. Alright, let's go. Let's see. Nope. No one's here. It's just me. By myself. We got the stereo. Got everything here. Anderson. Childhood. Biography. This and that. People. My wonderful bed. My locker. Well, anyway, there's nothing else happening here. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for watching this episode. That's just weird. Other than that, have a good day. Have a good night. And like always, pew pew. Later.